at around 2 p.m. today, Valentine's Day, we had a little bit of a surprise. Looked outside the window and saw some snow flurries. Happy Valentine's.